morning because I looked at the calendar, and when I saw it said July 1st, I was like, when did that happen? How are we here? So I was just like, what the like, it's already rent day? Okay, cool. I woke up at like 5:30 today. Now it's 7:30 and I'm on my way to the gym. I have no idea what I'm gonna work out today. It's kind of giving more of like a leg booty situation. I was like waiting last night for my mans to get off work. I literally text him and then 10 minutes after he responded to me, and within that 10 minute window, I passed the freak out. I fell asleep and I felt so bad because like we were gonna hang out. We don't get to hang out a lot just because like lives 20 minutes away and I'm terrible at being that person that drives. And also our schedules are like polar opposite. Like I'm morning bird and I work like 9 to 5 normally. Schedule is like 4 to like 2 in the morning. I feel like that. Sometimes a girly's tired and a girly falls asleep. Yeah, I'm just gonna like shut up because I'm cringing at the words coming out of my mouth right now. I am gonna update you guys in a second. I am now on my way to run errands. I'm just doing my normal Target, Trader Joe's. I'll update you when I'm at the store. I am at Target right now. I just have 3 things I need to buy, and the goal is to walk out with only those 3 things. I got parchment paper, toothpaste, toilet bowl cleaner. If that's not the most exciting Target list you've ever heard. Not even 2 seconds after me saying I'm here to buy those 3 things, I found literally the same necklace I'm wearing, but the first one broke on me. I literally was just sitting there and the chain split like right down the middle. I had my cross that I was baptized in on that chain. I've been feeling a little unprotected and been trying to replace it. Last time I came to Target, I found a chain, but it wasn't like what I thought it was. It was like 2 conjoined necklaces instead of just like 2 chains. 2 chains! I found the exact same ones that I bought like 1.5 years ago, and so I'm just gonna buy it again because oh my god, I'm so glad I came down this aisle because I totally would have forgotten trash bags. I do see that these have Gain and Febreze Freshness. This is a good option. Let's do the unbleached. Should probably get some tin foil since I'm here. One less trip I'll have to make later. Oh baby, and I'm back and I'm working. No, not a fire, but the work. You got it, girl, you got it. I'm now back in my kitchen. Avi, where else are we going to do the Trader Joe's haul? I got 2 ginormous bags. I didn't think it was gonna be like this much, but you know, girls gotta eat. Large brown eggs, movie theater popcorn, strawberries, manners, unbleached all-purpose flour, Trader Joe's coffee, organic cane sugar, coconut water, Scandinavian swimmers, asparagus, beef tips, orange juice, whole milk, got some butter. Everything that I bought from Target. I got parchment paper and some tin foil, trash bag, toilet bowl cleaner, toothpaste, necklaces, whitening strips. That is everything that I got from Target. I did pretty good. There were only 2 things that weren't on the list that I ended up buying. It was necklaces and the teeth whitening strips. Someone asked me the other day, they're like, did you get veneers? And I'm like, thank you so much for thinking that my teeth are fake. Like, they're 100% real, but I appreciate the compliment and you thinking I got them done. I'm gonna probably shower and then edit my vlog because I need to post today. I'm gonna finish editing vlog 35. I am just sitting here editing footage and I just made a nice little bowl of oatmeal. I'm gonna enjoy this while I edit and I'll update you later. Whoa. Oh my god, you guys. This is an odd angle, but I'm too lazy to really like get my whole everything set up because I'm getting ready for work right now. Today, I am actually like kind of pumped. I have work from like 9 until... Okay, Loki, I'm sorry I shut you out. The cat literally just opened the doors. He was mad I shut him out. Today, I'm working from 9 to 6. I am going to prep for tonight because Natalie is going to drive up. We're going to go see DJ PAULY D. You guys know me or have been watching the vlogs for at least like a year. You know my obsession with Jersey Shore. It is probably one of my favorite shows to like ever exist in America. I'm freaking stoked to go see DJ PAULY D tonight play at Academy. Let's get it. I'm just gonna do a little bit of like getting ready for work. I can't decide if I want to do the Riri pony today or if I just want to do like something basic. I'm leaning towards Riri pony. That way my hair is like done for the event tonight. Bam, I am all ready for work, you guys. We did the Riri pony, Super Bowl pony. I love that hairstyle. It's so quick, it's so easy, and it looks super cute. Oh my god, you guys, I'm a free woman. It is 5 till 6, and I am being raptured right now. Is this what daylight's like? I've been in a dungeon for 8 hours. I'm gonna work today around 8:30, and I left at 5:30, so that's like literally a 9-hour day. I'm here. I'm so hungry. I gotta go to Target. I gotta get some preparation for PAULY D tonight. Bottle of Pink Whitney because it's tradition with Natalie to do Pink Whitney. And then I also have to get some cat food as well. Lots of preparation. I need to get food. I'm freaking hungry. I've had 2 Celsius and 1 slice of pizza, so I'm probably a little bit of a crackhead right now. You guys literally cannot see anything. I don't even know what I'm saying, y'all. I'm just so freaking like tired and ecstatic for tonight. I'm seeing PAULY D. So yeah, that's what's happening. I will update you. It is so much later now. It is 8 o'clock. I'm getting ready. I just put a little bit of bronzer as my eyeshadow and I touched up my brows. I think I'm gonna do a little winged liner moment. Can I do it? I did it. Literally balancing my camera on a tub of Vaseline. I'm just gonna put a little bit of liner on right here. Why not spice it up? I think I'm gonna do lashes tonight too. Like, why not? I don't go out a lot, so I might as well like, you know. I went out actually, did I go out last weekend or was it, I think it was last weekend. I didn't even stay out that late, you guys. I literally, like when I saw it was midnight, I was like, oh, Cinderella's gotta get home from the ball. Like, I gotta go, so. Not that I wasn't having a good time. I had 2 drinks and then I Ubered. I don't know, I don't party like I used to. To me, it's just not what it used to be. In previous vlogs, I used to rage. Oh my god, 2021, that was a crazy time. That's when I was really in my party girl era. And then last year, you guys saw a little bit, like, oh, I really just buffed that. I buffed that up so bad. We'll fix it. Dang it! It's because I'm talking, I'm not concentrating. Just gotta draw the line, draw the other line, and connect the dots. Come on, Slay. Like, you guys saw a little bit last year, like, I kind of partied a little bit with Kitty Blue. Shout out, Kitty. I miss you. I love you. I hope you're having a great time in Greece. But anyway, I've just been kind of like a hermit for a while, like, ever since I moved in here, really. I guess I fixed it. They're way more dramatic than I would want them to be, but, you know, I'm just, they're even. But you can give nothing back. If you know, you know. This is, oh god, I just broke it. So this is the Ardell Wispies Faux Mink Slasher. I've only worn this pair one time, so I'm just gonna reuse, recycle, you know, you get a good few wears out of your lashes if you take care of them. I don't wear lashes a lot anymore. That used to be my MO, you know, but now I'm just, less is more, simpler the better, whatever. Busta Rhymes over here. Tonight, for PAULY D, I'd be lashing up, but I'm not really gonna go too crazy like with my outfit or anything because I'm sure it's gonna be hot. It's been a hot day and, you know, being inside a sweaty club where people are dancing, it's gonna be hot. It's real basic. Like, I'm not trying, who am I trying to impress? I got the Pink Whitney, as mentioned. Academy is like literally 5 minutes away, if I'm not mistaken. I'm just, like, not used to myself wearing makeup anymore. Like, actual, like, plan. Oh my god, I was talking with this guy. Nay. Flirting. I was not talking, I was flirting. I was flirting with this guy. Oh, that's why it looks weird. I put the lash for my left eye on my right eye. You know what? I'm too lazy. If you're wondering what's happening, it's called OCD. Yeah, one. Oh, OCD sometimes just wins, you know? I was flirting with this boy today. I said to him, like, he has good skin or whatever, and he was like, oh my gosh, thank you. And he goes, but so do you. And I was like, I'm wearing makeup. Like, I have some going on. I told him, I was like, well, I better have good skin. I'm wearing makeup right now. Like, I literally beat my face this morning. And he's looking at me and he's like, what do you mean you're wearing makeup? Like, and he's like, and you don't have to, you choose to. And I was like, okay, you're right. I do choose to, but it's because I love being a girl and just like putting on makeup is so fun and I love getting ready. So you got me there. He's like telling me, he's like, I never would have thought like you were wearing makeup. Like, this just looks like your skin. And he's like, when I think makeup, I think like the glam and all that. And I was like, oh, well, it's like my lips are fake. Why is shitting on myself my method of flirting? I need to step up my game, y'all. Like, that's just not healthy. I need positive self-talk. But yeah, so that's the tea for today. Oh my god, I have a new gym crush. I have a new mother freaking gym crush, you guys. I have no idea who he is. I think I've only seen him one time before, but I didn't get like a good look at him the first time. I was like, new prospect. Oh boy. Yeah, new prospect. You guys, I was like working, I was doing my cute little facial event, like, and I look over and I see this man. He was like this beautiful 6'6". I don't know, he had to be like a lot of muscle. I don't know what to say is like big for a man, because I don't know, like, I don't know. I don't know how men's weight works. He was huge. My coworker caught him. And then he and I kind of caught each other a couple times. I don't know, you guys. I have no idea who this man is, but I need to see him again. And hopefully that's like his regular time, like working out. I don't know. I hope it wasn't just like for today. We can't confirm. There is a new prospect. I'm so aggressive with putting my lashes on. Like, geez, I need to chill out. All right, I am now going to use what is becoming probably my favorite lip product to use on the daily. It is the Dr. Lara. Lara! This is the Dr. Lara Devgan Lip Plumping Serum. Platinum Lip Plumping Serum. It also has broad spectrum SPF 30 in it. This puts buxom to freaking shame. It literally looks like I got another syringe of filler. And it's great because it's sunscreen for your lips. This is the Charlotte Tilbury Iconic Nude. So I need to like touch up my hair, restraighten these pieces. Why to say it like that? I'm losing my brain, you guys. It's been a long freaking day. I've been up since 6:30. I am literally having a cow right now. I need to retouch with the wax stick, you know, slick back those pieces, make sure it's all cute and glam. This is where we're at so far in the get ready process. I'm gonna be so cringed out when I edit myself. What happens? We're pre-gaming for Pauly D. Yeah, buddy. Sad turn of events for today. By the time Natalie's gonna make it here, the show's like literally gonna be almost over. Doors open in 7 minutes, so I'm literally just going to DJ Pauly D thing by myself. I'm dedicated, paid for an event, I'm not missing it. I just have one goal, and that's to see him, that's to be in the same room as him. So we're gonna fulfill that Jersey Shore dream tonight. Here's my outfit, by the way. Oh, look at me, a real Hollywood girly walking down the boulevard by myself at night. 7. I'm walking back to my house. I got my mace ready, so no one better with me. All right, y'all. I had a concert boyfriend. I had a concert boyfriend, and I just said bye to him. Oh my god. Story time on the way.
Oh, bitch.
I am clearly back home. I just showered and I'm gonna do some skincare. I'm probably just gonna head to bed. I'm going to end the vlog here. I hope you guys enjoyed the vlog. I hope you are having a great week. I will see you in the next one.